Welcome to our 416A. You have successfully installed ID accession Shatter. The Shatter accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects. Accession training.
Search for answers. Well done. But there is much more to find. Much knowledge. That knowledge gives us an edge.
Thank you. That's a repowering station. Hey, Lily? I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Thank you.
Out there, Walker. I know there's still much left to do, but your actions have helped me and allowed us to get even more projects available. Keep it up.
I cracked those panels good.
Excellent. The Shrouded will have a harder time operating in this area now.
Space rock in the sky.
A meteor. Must have collided with something and fallen out of orbit. You should go and explore. It likely contains some amounts of feltite.
scanning. Security scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to our 408A. Oxygen levels inside are... have successfully installed ID accession, grav jump. With the grav jump accession, you will be able to perform an extra gravity-defying jump in mid-air. Accepted.
Thank you.
complete. Goodbye.
May you bring a new Lusum here. I got some news for you. Good and bad.
Lay it on me.
Well, the tank we liberated from Clayton's creepy dungeon, it don't run. But I think I have a solution.
I'll swing by your office.
Thank you. Make it quick, Rain.
So, what you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Clegg must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run. Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this. Straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
That voice. That conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of authority base, hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind. Prepping the Predator tank will take a while. In the meantime, I suggest you get busy with my operation to clear out the roads and make it safer out there. That'll create more opportunities for projects.
I'll follow the coordinates, see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker.